So another thing that seems to happen to my beginners is they'll get a volcano when they cone up. Yep, that's it. See how that was? I pushed on the outside of the wall instead of pushing on the entire amount of clay. So I'm really just lifting a quarter inch of clay or so. So you want to make sure you're doing equal pressure down on the both sides of the clay. So I'm going to push in, come up not too fast, and then no volcano, and then just push it down.